One of the areas where NLP and technologies like GPT can be very impactful in the near future, I believe, is going to be in healthcare. There's a huge inequity in the world in terms of access to healthcare. We live in a wealthy country here in the US, so we have fair, let's say, for most of us, we have fair access to healthcare, especially compared to some of the poorer countries in Africa or even in rural India or Southeast Asia, what have you, right? And so one of the promises of this technology that I think will make healthcare more, actually more affordable and accessible even here in the US, because we have an affordability issue, but certainly in rural communities and kind of poorer societies, is to use this technology as kind of the first line of defense, if you will, in healthcare access. So picture what you can do currently with GPT, right? You can ask it questions and you can get fairly intelligent answers. It's trained on a set of data that's in the public net, and so it can create written responses, right? Imagine if you were to train a similar network on the corpus of data that's available to medical professionals about the various diseases, the kinds of questions that you ask about diseases, about conversations. Let's say that you take conversations between doctors and patients and you feed all of that, right, into a neural net mechanism for training purposes. Then eventually, after enough training, experimentation, quality control, of course, you can actually train a chatbot to be able to have that first conversation with a potential patient, where that chatbot is going to, in real time, assess whether there's a risk that this patient really needs to be seen by some human doctor and needs further care, or can potentially help that human, that potential patient, right, to understand what they need to do in order to solve their issue, maybe independently, right? So you can see how that may be coupled with telemedicine, with various other triage techniques to provide care much more efficiently and in rural areas where healthcare is not available, either because of cost or because of distance.